अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। स्टूडेंट्स ओपन योर कंप्यूटर साइंस बुक। स्टूडेंट्स टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 5 यूजिंग माउस। सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, व्हाट इज माउस? लेट्स स्टार्ट। अ माउस इज एन इनपुट डिवाइस दैट इज यूज्ड टू गिव इंस्ट्रक्शन टू द सीपीयू। लाइक अ रियल माउस, it has a body and a long tail. It is small in size and have a tail which is attached to CPU. It helps to point and select an item on the monitor. It is also used to type text, draw pictures, listen to music, watch videos, play games. Mouse buttons. Dear students, as we already know that mouse has two buttons, left button, right button and scrolling wheel. Students, we give commands by pressing these buttons. Mouse pad. Students, keep your mouse on the mouse pad and place your palm on the mouse. Hold it with your thumb and last two fingers. Your index finger on the left button and your middle finger on the right button of the mouse. The mouse on the mouse pad and look at the movement of the pointer on the screen. It moves in the direction in which you move the mouse. Scrolling means up and down. Let's read from the book. Mouse. The computer's mouse, an input device, is held with the hand. It controls a mouse pointer or mouse cursor on the screen. Dear students, mouse pointer and mouse cursor both are the same. It has two buttons, left and right buttons, and a scroll wheel. We give commands by pressing these buttons. It is moved on a flat surface called mouse pad. There is an arrow on the screen which is called mouse pointer. It tells the position of the mouse when you move the mouse around by rolling it on the desk. The mouse pointer on the screen moves, roll the mouse left and the pointer moves left. Roll it in circles and the pointer repeats the actions, mouse operations. Here are the basic mouse operations. Dear students, today we will discuss only three actions of mouse. So first action is point. Students, mouse pointer is displayed on the screen as a slanting arrow. It is different than the text cursor. As they move the mouse in a particular direction, the mouse pointer moves on the screen in the same direction. You can move the mouse to a desired location on the screen. Let's read from the book. You move the mouse on the desk, which moves the mouse pointer on the screen. Click. Students, when you press any mouse button once, it makes a click sound. It is called clicking. Left click or click. Left click or click means pressing the left mouse button once. It is generally used to select an item on the screen. Let's read from the book. A click is a press of the mouse button. One press and release the main button, one on the left. This action makes a clicking sound, which is why it gets its name. Clicking is often done to select something on the screen. Right click. Students, in right click, press and release the right mouse button. This is called the right click. Right clicking shows a list of commands or a pop-up menu on the monitor. Let's read from the book. This is the same as a click or left click. In it, the right mouse button is used. Okay, students, take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.